Hi, I'm Steve from rippletraining.com. Last week, I released a video of my 10 favorite Final Cut Pro 10 plugins. I've received a lot of feedback from you that you'd like to see more. Well, this week, there's more. My friend Mark Spencer created a free plugin that I can't wait to show you in this episode. I have open a layered Photoshop document of our callouts logo. By turning on clip skimming, you can skim over each layer to preview it in the viewer. This feature is unique to Final Cut Pro 10 and much faster than turning on and off each layer in track-based editors. What I want to do is have the two graphic elements and the text bounced into the frame in a dramatic way, but I don't want to use keyframes. This is where Mark's free plugin comes in. But before we get to that, there's a few steps you'll need to take to prepare your graphics. I'll select the megaphone graphic and press Option G to turn it into a compound clip. Name it, then save it. I'll do the same for the talk bubble graphic. You'll notice that the text for this graphic is two separate layers. So if I need them to animate as a group, I'll need to select them both and compound clip them. Next, you'll want to download the Arty Bounce plugin from the link in the description section below and follow the directions on our website for installing it. Park the playhead at the beginning of the timeline, then open the Generators browser. In the Custom section, locate the plugin and press Q to connect it at the playhead location. Play it back, and you'll see why we call this plugin RT Bounce. Next, select the three graphic layers and press V to disable them. Make sure you leave the white background enabled. Select the generator, then in the inspector, click the drop zone well. Then click on the megaphone compound clip, then apply clip. In the inspector, I'll adjust the scale and Y panning amount to place the graphic where I want it in the frame. Then play it back. Okay, it's a little too bouncy for my taste. To fix that, I'll set the starting bounce to 50%. Now let's bounce in the other graphics. Option drag upward on the generator to create a copy, then drag it to the right 1 second to create a timing offset. With the top generator selected, click in the drop well and click the talk bubble compound clip, then click apply clip. I'll play it back. Now just rinse and repeat for the text bounce. Option drag to create a copy, then drag to the right to create a 1 second offset. Click the well and select the text compound clip to apply it. Depending on your graphics, you may need to make small adjustments to the scale and/or panning to get the text where you want it. To speed up the animations, just shorten the clips. The one last thing to address is we need a hold frame at the end. Select the clips and press Option G to make one more compound clip. Move your playhead right after the last graphic animates in, then press Shift H to create a hold frame. Drag the hold frame out for as long as you need the graphic to hold. Now play it back. For those of you who want to learn more about our paid and free plugins, click the link below. And thanks for watching.